Hello, hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. If you know my channel, I'm Akanksha. So in this video, you've read the title already. We have a dresses haul from Myntra, all under rupees 1000. Now when I bought this, there was no specific sale going on, so but then most of the dresses were on off, so few are a little over 1000, but I bought them under 1000. So I will leave the original price and the price I've got the everything, my size, everything on like the screens right here whenever I'm showing the dresses, so you can definitely check that one out. But also using my bedroom as the background today, because I'm like, I just want to like switch things up. Now that I've done the tour, I was like, might as well use it, because I think it's like a decent background, right? Especially for hauls and all, I'm not like sitting down, so I don't need like a massive setup and all. I'm just like using my vlogging camera and like this background. I think it's cute. What do you think? Also, like, I think one video I've done where you know, just sitting and chilling and talking in like front of the camera in this room, and everybody was like, I like the laid back vibe of that video. So I was like, I'm gonna give you that, because this is the start of the year. All yeah, hello. First of all, I want to talk about that only, and I forgot. So I took a break like end of December. I informed about that though, that I'm not going to post like that week, but that extended into one more week, and I took like off for 2 weeks from YouTube. I was posting on Insta though, but from YouTube I was like, I had no stuff to post, and I was like not working as well. But I think I really needed that break. I took like good 2 weeks off, but now I'm like super excited, and it's my first video this year. So hi guys, happy new year. I hope you have a wonderful year. So I thought I'll kickstart this year with like a nice Myntra haul and my Myntra dresses haul, cause why not. So yeah, that being said, quite a long intro, but anyways, all the products will be in the description box. You can definitely check it out. Let's start with my first dress. So like, the makeup doesn't match the outfits, but I was doing this for like some other video and I did not want to change my makeup, so like, deal with it. Okay. Yeah. Okay, out of all the dresses I've ordered, I think this is the outfit I had the least expectations on, because I was like, most of these long dresses, they look and fit very differently than what they look online. So anyways, got a size small, and I think it's such a cute dress. I will show you the full length bit right here, but like overall, I think it's a pretty decent piece. I love the fit. I love the neckline. I like that it's not like loose in any area. Just like fits me beautifully. I could wear this to a night out, to a brunch, to like lunch, like wherever. This is like a universal dress because it's black and white. You can wear this like for any occasion really, and I think it's super pretty. Oh my god, I love this one. I can't wait to kind of like, I have my mirror right here, so I'm like looking at it and it's like so pretty, dude. Like, I love it. It has like a little nice V, which is quite fitting as well. Usually when it's like too square of a shape, sleeves keep falling off, so like this is like perfect. It has these puffy kind of sleeves, but like it's not falling off, more probably because like the fit is so perfect. I was like, I want to be disappointed and then get happy, not get happy and then get up disappointed. So I tried this one, but this now just set the bar high for like all the other fits, and I love it. I'm 5'7", okay, and for me only the dress is like full till the ankle. So if you're short, you probably like will have to be a little mindful of the length of the dress if you don't like want like the floor length, because for me it's perfect, because I don't really find like such length dresses so easily. I think it's beautiful. I just love it. Okay, next one I have is another, again, like maxi dress kind of thing. I ordered these thinking it'll be like midi dresses, but both of them are like ankle length for me and they look super pretty. Now this one and the one before, both of them are actually from the same brand, UNF, or like Official Unique Fashion on Instagram and UFS Shopping, and both the dresses are pretty great. Now this has a little deeper, you know, neckline, and I would love to wear this like once I and like taping my boobs, it kind of like, you know, looks really nice rather than just wearing like a bra. When it's like too deep, I like doing that so that like they're also in place, and also it does, the cleavage is not like too much. I have no complaints. The quality is nice, the fit is nice. I love the length that it's, you know, it's like quite long for me. It comes with a zipper in the side, so like, you know, you can wear it quite easily. And yeah, I like it. Love the sleeve length. Everything about this dress is beautiful. Again, I can wear this anywhere, daytime, nighttime. It just looks really beautiful. That's the best thing about like these midi or maxi dresses. You can wear it like for any occasion and it looks perfect. And I wanted something which I can basically wear day to day. If it's too short, I can't wear it like regularly because I just like, I'm not comfortable wearing it to every single place. So if these dresses are on hand, I can slip them on anytime I'm going anywhere and they look perfectly. Maybe not with this neckline, but that, you know, the previous one, things like that. And that's the whole reason I want to like buy dresses. I just need, I don't want to like put a jeans on, take a pick a top, like, you know, do all these shenanigans every time I'm going out. So yeah, that's, I bought dresses. I don't know why I told this entire story, but I did. The reason behind the shopping was that because I've not shopped in a while. I've not been shopping much because I spent like so much money recently. So anyways, dress number two. Moving on. Okay, the next one I have is this short dress with this puff sleeve kind of thing. Now this one is of course like a party wear kind of thing, not like an everyday wear. I thought it'll have like shoulder pads, which it does, but they're not as steady and good quality, if you know what I mean. And the dress stinks of sweat. Like, so somebody wore it and returned it and they sent me the same dress and it stinks so bad. Like I can smell it like while I'm wearing also. I'm like I hate when brands do this. Once this happened with me with Urbanic as well. Like the minute I picked that dress to wear, I could tell that somebody wore that dress and it stinked so bad. I don't know why, first of all, people would wear it for so long and then return it. I don't know. But yeah, this one, it looks pretty decent. With the belt, it'll look more nicer. But I don't, I, like it's, I can't put this on for long. It just like smells so bad. But overall, yeah, not a bad one. I just wish they sent me a new piece and not a used one. This one is one of those pieces I'll be like, it's so nice, I love it and all, and I, but never in practical in real life I'll never wear such piece outside. So I have so many outfits like that which I'll buy, like they're so good and all, and when I actually want to go outside, I'll not wear. And I clearly see this one piece being that piece, because like when I'm going out, I'm like, I don't want to be too extra, I don't want it to be too minimal, but I don't want like this, I don't want that. And then I end up wearing like some like random things, and then this like stuff like that, which is a little extra, I don't end up wearing. So now I'm like, I can see this not being worn, but I actually like it, so I don't know what to do. What do you think? Should I keep it or should I return it? Okay, this is the next one. It's a little black dress. The dress in itself is cute. It has like this silver detailing on like a black fabric, but it's just not my style. Like I knew it when I was buying it as well, but I just thought like, let me try and see if it, like, I like it. I probably should just trust my instinct always, because like, it's cute, like it looks nice, but I don't like, it's just not my vibe, you know, if you know what I mean. So I'm not going to keep this one, but like if you, I mean, if you're a little, you know, this is your style, like a little girly vibe, then it looks stunning. Like I like the quality, it's pretty decent, it has these straps, and yeah, like overall it's nice, but it's just like, I don't think it's for me personally, so I'm going to like give it off. Okay, this is the next one. This is from a brand called Tokyo Talkies. This I actually found out because of my friend Navya. She did some haul for them and I was like, oh, like interesting. I found that on Myntra. I wanted to like see more, and then I went like inside and I found this dress, which like the print and all is like okay. It's not the greatest material, like the design, but the way the dress is made, it actually looks nice. Like if this was like in a top form or like a plain dress form, I would not like never pick it. But then they were like so smart with the design, like the high neck and the waist was like beautiful. Even if it was just high neck, it would have not looked nice, because it would just like make you look like a ball. But then this on the waist gives you like a lot of definition, and this is like very in right now to have like this cut around the waist, and it looks beautiful again. I think like I can wear this to like I don't think I can wear like in a casual day because it's a little extra kind of dress only. So like I can, you know, wear this on a date. I can wear this when I'm again going out in the night for dinner and something like that. And it kind of like it looks pretty. I like the quality as well. And I don't know, like unknowingly, I think I got all full hands only till now. So that was not planned at all. And I like the length of it as well. It's like midi length, which is pretty. So yeah, it's a little tight around the waist right here, but I feel it's better tight than loose, especially around the waistline. It looks very off. It's a little loose, like the, you know, this fabric hanging. So it looks nice. Like even if I sit down, it won't bother me because it's not tight here. It's only tight in the side, which is like completely fine. I can change my bra and wear like a normal non-padded one for this to like, you know, more look more like less and like, you know, good overall as well. I think until now we just had one fail, which was the black dress before this one, but other than that, all the dresses till now have been a hit and everything has been under 1,000. So good job, Akanksha. Okay, the next one I have is this red dress. Now, I absolutely love this one, but it has this like slit in the between, which is quite deep. And again, I can manage this, but I just don't want to like, you know, show you now because it just looks too much. But again, this is one of those dresses when I can use the tape and all kind of like, you know, separate it and so that the cleavage is not as much and it looks really pretty. But I love the dress. I love like the material. It's like, it looks very rich and nice. So I could wear this dress, especially like in any event, like in future events I have or any birthday parties I go to, like a proper party kind of vibe it is. And it looks really pretty. It's a little tight in the, you know, right here, which is like, you know, my arm area, but if I go a size up just for this, then entire everything else will get loose. So I can kind of manage this one. Can probably just open like one slit, like stitch or something if there's one. Overall, I think I can manage this one really well and I will be comfortable. Just this neckline, I'll have to like do some jugaad and like adjust it, but other than that, it's super cute. I like that richness this dress has especially. And yeah, like this could be a very nice like birthday dress also for like a, you know, your birthdays and stuff like that. Just look like really pretty. If you're a little shorter than me, it'll be perfect, but I feel for me it's a little too short. Like, you know, it's like a mini dress, not even like a, you know, I want it at least 2 inches down. Okay, this is the next one. I love this dress. It's just giving such a delicate feeling. It looks beautiful. Like the fabric is very thin, okay, but it's not like it's kind of see-through or something. It just like fits so beautifully as well. It has this like, you know, design, looks pretty too. And again, a midi length dress. This again can be casual anywhere, but I think it's, I don't know, it just is giving me that, oh, this dress is like so elegant, so delicate kind of vibe. And I think it looks really beautiful. Just give me like, ah, like, you know, so delicate, so English vibe. The color is, yeah, like so pretty, that gives me like a very like high tea kind of vibe. But I could also wear this one anywhere. It comes with like a slit on the right leg as well, which again looks super pretty, easier to walk around also when there's a slit. And yeah, so far so good. Like, I don't know what to say. I think all the pieces till now, I'm like very happy to buy them, and this one especially is like, okay, my camera went off and is not getting on, so I just like put it on charge. Maybe it's the battery, I don't know. But yeah, this is the dress, really nice and cute. Moving on to the next one, which is the last one. Okay, the next one and the last one is this rustic orange dress. Again, it's like, this is a short dress, but see, but this one is short, but it does not seem like very short as like the red one does. And I love this one. I love the neckline, love the fit. Again a very like everyday casual vibe, but I can also dress it up with like adding like this heavy accessories like jewelry, etc. And it might be like a party vibe as well. But cute, right? When I say girly, I don't mean in a wrong way. Like, this is girly, but this is my type of girly. Like, the black one was like, it's not my vibe, you know. It's just like, maybe like the cut or the fit or whatever, it was just like not my type. But this one looks super pretty. Like, I think maybe I just like V-necks a lot better than like round or like square, because it's just like, I think more appealing to look on my body, and it looks really pretty. But yeah, this is the last one. Super cute. I love it. Again, fit, everything. perfect. And yeah, I'm going to keep this one. I think the only one I'm going to return is the black one. So yeah, that's about it. Let me know which one is your favorite, you guys, because like what is my favorite might not be somebody else's. So like whenever I do hauls, that's like the most interesting comments I get, because I can see like how something I love is something somebody absolutely will like no. So yeah, let me know which one is your favorite among all the 8, and if you're interested in checking any of these products out, then I have all the links in the description box. You can like go click on them and buy them if you like. And yeah, I hope it was useful, and that's about it for this video. This is the first video of 2023. I'm still stuck in 2022 only, 2023. And yeah, I'm excited to post like good content this year, so let's see where it goes. We're very close to, not very close, but we're close to 100k as well. So this year we are going to hit 100k milestone. I've been waiting for so long. This video shout out goes to Jahanvi Perasani. Thank you, Jahanvi, for always loving and supporting. If you want to be part of next video shout out, then all you have to do is comment below and use the hashtag AKS and you can be a part. And yeah, that's about it for this video, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Thank you.